one of the things that I'm the most excited about this semester is a cross-curricular connection between world geography and world religions. They each have projects where they take an area of interest and they examine it through the lens of the particular region that they're studying or the particular religions they're studying. And so religion and geography just kind of lend themselves together. So I'm really excited about those groups of students in different classes working together on their projects.
So World Religions is opening up their seated lecture to their online students. What a fabulous opportunity for students who may not be able to get to class on one day, but they're able to Zoom in. And students who might have dropped the course because of attendance issues, now they're able to come, they're able to Zoom in to a seated lecture.
And the online students have the benefit of viewing the lecture and interacting and asking questions alongside their seated students from a distance.
I think online students will be very excited to see what happens in the seated course and really get involved in that discussion, and their learning community is just exploded.
I want to see like online students and seated students meet up and work on their projects together. I think that'd be really exciting.
So this semester we have several programs that we'll be working with to redevelop their curriculum, redevelop their course objectives, and I'm really excited about how the faculty are on board and they're excited about creating new learning opportunities for their students and really evaluating and analyzing what they teach and making sure that that's incorporated into their course objectives.
I really like how they're having such great conversations about, you know, oh, well, this is how I approach that subject in the classroom, and oh, this is how I approach that subject in the classroom. And they see the differences and they think like, oh, where should we all kind of really find a common ground? It's been really great.
Yeah. I'm really excited about Faculty Focus because I feel like that'll give other faculty who may not have come to the Idea Lab or may feel isolated, this might give them a resource for inspiration. Oh, I could do that in my classroom.
Yeah.
So it really opens up the collaboration aspect.
We have made a plan to really take some time out to step back and say, hey, look at these awesome faculty who are doing these amazing things. Isn't it exciting? Let's all get really excited about teaching and learning together. So we want to give back a little. We'll see you next time, guys.
Good things coming.
Amy needs a million charm.
Takes. Jackie needs one.
Because it's not getting any better than the first one with me.
Flex courses?
Why not? Because I was in the middle of being weird. That was